Again, guys, this session, same dummy on the ground, so some armbar setups, some locks, arm locks, and some positions. Nothing special. You can find a lot of videos in YouTube, I'm sure. You can inspire there and improve your ground game, ground fighting, call it as you want. As you know, that's a part of the one waddle as well, and you need to be good. Let's go. Knee on the belly, armbar. Knee on the belly, over, armbar, knees together, other side. Knee on the belly, hold, over, armbar, knee on the belly, hold, armbar, knee on the belly, hold, over. Knee on the belly, he defend, grab his arm, turn, armbar. Knee on the belly, working on my armbar, he defend, grab his arm, turn, and armbar on the other side. From the top position, nothing special. He pushing me away, hold his arm, hold his belly, Z position, armbar. He tried to push, grab the arm over the face, Z position, arm. Knee on belly, underhook, hold him, try to choke, not work, side position, break arm, lock, lock, choke. Arm, arm, side, break arm. Grab his lap, try to choke, hold his lapel, twist, and choke. Try to choke, grab his lapel,
over here. One. Hold. Under. Leg. One. Like that.
Hold. Very tightly. Under. Opposite. Other arm up. Under. Closer. Mount position, over, It's a very good lot. Make one for yourself as well. Recommended.